Almost all 3D objects in Chief Architect are based on polylines. You can shape polylines in many ways, including breaking segments to create additional segments and corners. I will draw a simple rectangular polyline here using the CAD tools. You can break a polyline by selecting it to bring up the Edit toolbar here at the bottom of your screen. One of these is the Break tool. You can click on the Break tool and then click anywhere on the polyline to create a break indicated by the diamond-shaped edit handle. You can also use the hotkey that is indicated here with the number 3 in brackets. If I select the polyline and then type the number 3, that activates the Break tool. Then click on the polyline where you want to create another break. Once you have a breakpoint, you can click and drag it out to create a new corner. If you click on the square edit handles between the corners and drag it out, you can create a new segment, and Chief will automatically draw the line that connects the new corner to the original breakpoint. If you want to remove a breakpoint or corner, click on the corner edit handle and drag it to the adjacent corner. If you have more than one breakpoint along a straight line, you can use the Simplify Polyline tool here in the Edit toolbar at the bottom. That will remove all of the breaks along straight lines in the polyline. You can break wall segments in much the same way. Click on the wall, and then in the Edit toolbar at the bottom, click on the Break tool. Click again on the wall in the location where you want to break it. But note that unlike the polyline, if you click on the square edit handle between the corners or breakpoints and move it, Chief will not automatically draw a new wall connecting the two new corners. You will need to connect the walls manually. When you break a wall or polyline, your cursor will find snap points for you like the midpoint of the wall, or line, or in this case, the intersection of another wall. When you click on the Breakpoint tool, you will now notice the subtools here in the Edit toolbar at the bottom. With this tool, you have the option to display the Edge Edit Handles by clicking here, or the Corner Edit Handles by clicking here. If you click both of them, you will notice the tools now show a check mark to indicate that they are active, and you will see all of the edit handles on the polyline. Click on them again to deactivate. Another subtool is the Complete Break tool. With this one, you create a breakpoint and then drag the segment away. It will not add the line that connects the new line end handle and the original breakpoint. You can also break splines, like those created when you add electrical connection line. Notice that when I connect the switch to the light, it forms one arc. But if I select the arc and use the Break tool, it will create two arc points so I can reshape my connection line.